I live different. I see different. I feel different. And I don't like to share that with most people because it is so far away. You know, you don't want to disturb anyone. But when I, even the healing that I bring to the world, look at that. When I, my first patient, my very first patient, I was a steam engineer working for the county of Los Angeles. And this blind man had heard that I was experimenting with these plants. And his neighbor said, well, why don't you take it? And he took the plants, and in 2 days he was seeing. And he was blind for 11 years. That shook me, because I couldn't explain to the world the mechanics behind this blind man seeing.
What were your thoughts when you formulated the
compound?
Right.
The way that the compounds came into existence, mm-hmm. being a steam engineer,